Time to insert my trusty flash drive to get a file. Wait! It's saying I have to format the drive? Well, I guess I have to.
Wait! Hello, my name is Marin Julio Baradagi, and I'm here today with an important message. If you know there's something on your flash drive, but the computer tells you it needs to be formatted, don't format that drive under any circumstances. Safely remove the drive and reinsert it, because it might have just temporarily malfunctioned.
Hooray! There are my files!
You see, formatting would have erased everything on your drive, and that's something you don't want to do. Otherwise, you'll end up like these poor unfortunate users.
They're all gone. All my precious, precious office memes. All gone.
Woo! They're all gone. All my precious, precious, ridiculously unbeatable NES ROMs. All gone.
Oh my, they're all gone. All my precious, precious.
So just remember, don't format that drive. Thank you.
The preceding PSA was sponsored by the Foundation for Frickin' Not Losing Your Crap.
In an anatomically correct son.